Yo guys, what's going on? It's your boy King07 here, back with another video, and today I'm here showing you guys another type of tutorial, how to type of video. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to do a custom playbook and how to basically, I guess, import it into a franchise. You can use this in an online franchise, offline franchise. In most online franchise leagues, I will say custom playbooks aren't allowed, but if you want to check with the commissioner of your league and he's like, yeah, sure, you can use a custom playbook, then go ahead and do it. But first, you're at the main menu. You're going to want to go down to the right hand corner. You see the NFL logo, you click on that, and then you go ahead and click on playbooks, right? It's rather a simple process, but a lot of people don't know about it. You can see this, I just put together to make sure it was still the same as years past. I don't use custom playbooks, but in terms of what you want to do here, let's go ahead. Saints is in fact the playbook that I'm using this year, so go ahead, click on the Saints, and then it's going to go ahead and show you guys like all your plays here, and then you could like pick audibles out of like certain plays at a certain formations, but then you could go ahead and look at your playbook and it'll show you every single play, every single formation that you have. Just hold left trigger, that's every single formation and every single set within the formation. And then at the bottom right hand corner, it's very important, right before I show you the next step, it shows you how many formations you could have in a playbook, which is a total of 8, how many sets you could have in each formation, which is a total of 21, how many plays you can have actually in your playbook, which is 500, and how many sets you could have, which is 51. Now you go over and you move to all plays. This is going to have every single play in every single playbook in the entire game. Now last year I used Patriots playbook, so let's go ahead and import some Patriots plays into my Saints playbook, right? So let's go ahead to shotgun, and then the playbook we're going to be looking for is U-trips, right there, U-trips. And this was a really popular formation I ran last year. In terms of what plays you want to add, let's go ahead and add some of my favorites, tight end whip. You could add PA fork, scat, and then this is called like Pats out, but over here it's called Y out. So sometimes I guess like the names might change a little bit. I guess it'll take like the team name out of it, and then it's just called Y out, because I think it's Pats Y out. Like, for example, there's, like, Pat's Verticals, but it's probably just called Verticals when you're looking at the formations in the playbooks. And then those plays are just added, just like that. But then if you wanted to, if you just love this whole, every play in this whole formation, you can just go ahead and click Add All Plays. And all the players are going to be added to your playbook, right? And once you finish doing that, you could go ahead and just click Save. You're going to click your Start button. You save the playbook. You're going to give it a custom name, right? So give it a custom name. Custom Saints, whatever, too. Doesn't matter. Save that, and then I'm going to go ahead and show you guys how you use it in franchise mode. All right, here we are in some random franchise. All you're going to want to do is go play season game. See, this is rather different compared to some other custom things that you have to do. You don't have to actually like import it. There's no import button anywhere. You just go ahead, advanced settings on offense, bang. It's just like normal. It would start on whatever your default offensive playbook is. You go ahead, scroll over to the back of it, and you have your custom Saints 2. And that, guys, is how you're going to go ahead and import custom playbooks. If you guys did overall enjoy the tutorial, and if it did help, make sure to drop a like, comment, and subscribe. It's been your boy, KingStar7, and I'm out. Peace.